team, we're always having our goal is to win conference, and like we don't have a diving team, so we're a little bit behind everyone else in points. So like we're just gonna try and outswim everyone. I mean, that's the aim, is our goal is to get PBs and to get season bests and to keep the tradition that the girls before us kind of started. I guess it's every college athlete's goal to become a national champion, and like this year is my last chance. So if we look at it, I think this is the year that I can maybe break through and maybe do it. So I'm going with that, and if not, just maintaining All American, I'll be happy with. This season means a lot to me because it's my stamp on the sport. You know, the likelihood of me swimming after college is very low, so this is me bowing out the way I want to, like hopefully on top.
I think a goal for us is always to win our conference championship. We have a lot of new girls coming in, so we have four freshmen and they each bring in a different aspect to the team. So our goal for them really is to push them to their best, get, you know, personal best, season best, and hopefully take away some conference titles. Pre-season for us is just like a lot of fitness stuff, like checking our lactate levels and everyone's heart. We do heart rate testing, just pretty much fitness testing, and also working a lot of drills to make sure everyone has the correct stroke. Technique for us is really important. Like, swimming is all about being streamlined in the water and having great technique, as well as trying to go as fast as you can, so they all help each other. My goals for this year are pretty much win at conference again, win the 100 breaststroke, which I've won my past 3 years, so to win that 4 years in a row would be nice. My ultimate goal is to make nationals again. I was two-time All-American in my freshman year, so making top eight would be really awesome, and yeah.
The new girls are doing well. I think they all came in with different strokes and different events, so that's adding up to a good team. It expands on all the other girls that we have. They've gone pretty fast, and I think they're good. I'm trying out the 500 free this year, in addition to my 200 free, so I hope that either one of those will bring me to nationals, and this being my last year as a swimmer,